If you plant a tree, you get a tree. If you get 1,000 people to plant trees, you get a forest. Iceland is making fantastic progress in afforestation. It's a joy to watch and participate in. We are growing new forests on deforested and terribly degraded land. Trees are good at sequestering carbon, making soil, and creating ecosystems. Cooperation is absolutely essential. Without the participation of farmers, other landowners, and organizations, developing a productive forest resource, reclaiming eroded land, and growing forests for outdoor recreation would not be possible. Only 70 years ago, Iceland had practically no forests. Knowledge gained through international cooperation was adapted through our own research and development. In the absence of culture and tradition, science became the basis for forestry. Without that, Iceland would still be treeless. Businesses, organizations, and individuals are now supporting Icelandic forestry to combat climate change. And more are joining all the time. We at the Icelandic Forest Service are proud of our efforts. Thank you.